It was an exciting process, picking the winner for the Quaker Chewy Superstar Search. Basically, we narrowed it down to about 35 of the best videos, and you know, I chose my favorites, and then we made it top five. And then from there, America voted, and Gabriella was our winner. And I'm so pleased, and you know, getting the studio with her was amazing, and crafting a song specific to her voice was a great experience. And it's just been a really great time so far, and looking forward to seeing where things go for her. Yeah, it was amazing getting in the studio with her. You know, I think she had a clear vision of what she wanted to sound like, and you know, she really wanted to be the best it could be. And in my experience, I just try to work specifically with a vocalist and you know, try to figure out how they work and what their process is, and just get the best result from them by learning them first. And we had the time to do that, and I feel like we came out with a really great sounding song. It's called My Time, and I'm looking forward to seeing what the world thinks of it.